This is a short tutorial on how to take the body measurements using a tape measure and the body fat with the callipers. Just remember, when using a tape measure, to measure at the widest point to get the accurate result, and when using the callipers, don't leave the callipers on too long or this will compress the fat and you will not get an accurate reading.